Darren Carver. Joe Green.
Darius Beaumont.
Daniel Kreber.
We'll take them on!
Chris Hawley. Ian Curtis. James Brazier.
Hey, member of the terrorist communication link, runs away from the police and the army with vital information.
Where the hell is he? There you are, I've been looking for you.
I've got some information on you.
Good, this is the one.
Oh, right there!
Oh, no! Save yourself! Save yourself!
Get up!
Please, man, no!
Just get up, scum! Come on! Come with me, and I'll have good, solid information! Okay? I'm moving now! Don't you try any tricks with me, son! You'll be dead! Come with me!
Information.
Oh my god! Sorry.
Any information is good enough. We need these bastards down.
No! He was my friend too, but I can't allow it. Any information is important, but not this.
How do you know this? How?
From Dave here.
David, what was on the tape?
I only heard snippets.
Probably dead already. I'm sorry, no matter how many snippets Dave heard, I can't allow it.
You don't know it's not important!
Sorry, full stop. Out of the question. I can't allow it.
Barry was my best friend, I need him back!
You. I'm going anyway.
You need the ammunition, I'm coming with you.
No, you're not!
Don't try anything, asshole! Ah!
Jesus Christ!
I don't believe it! This means the bear has got away!
He's dead, sir.
Never could do his job properly, stupid. Oh, God. I want revenge! And I want revenge real good and hard and solid!
I vow it will be done!
Let's get them!
Excuse me, do you have the time?
What, mate?
Do you have the time?
No, sorry.
That's okay then.
Yeah.
Oh, excuse me, do you happen to have the top?
Hold it, man! Are you the secret civilian police?
That's us.
Here you are.
There's my gun. I come in peace.
Look, you gotta help me.
Well, that's the trouble.
Someone wants to kill me. In fact, a whole group of people want to kill me. You gotta protect me. Come on, you might have heard of the guy in charge.
Yeah, but we haven't done anything for a long time.
General James Brazier.
Shit!
One tough gun.
No way, no way.
Come on, I was attacked in their secret headquarters. My friend killed.
They killed
two people. I'm going to be next. You got to help me.
What do you reckon?
They killed a leper.
Yeah, okay, we'll take them.
We'll
take them on.
This guy a bit of what is it?
Well,
please.
It's acid, scumbag! You disgusting scumbag piece of shit!
That's the one.
pick up one of his men now. He's gonna die.
Come back!
Looks like we're home!
Looks like that we are.
I fancy strawberries and tea.
Strawberries and cream, you mean?
Strawberries and cream.
Oh, by the way, I killed some of those guys you asked me to kill.
Wicked!
Yeah, there's still a couple left, though, so if you don't mind, I think I'll just go and kill them.
Okay, we'll have a yarn about it later.
Okay,
Now, meanwhile, I'm going to struggle to get out of this car.
I can't get out myself because the camera's right by the door.
Sing a prayer, no! Scumbags, you're both gonna die!
Remember me!
Oh my god! It's you! No, I killed you! You're dead!
No!
Well, it doesn't matter, you're dead anyway now! Scum! That's for you.
No!
Stop, police!
You'll never take me alive, Copper.
Oh my god! You killed me! You son of a bitch! At last we meet again!
Hiya!
I'm quite gonna
lie! Hiya!
Hiya!
As usual, bad prospers over good.